Just simple, right? Gain the line, get it in, let them go to work. Get an offensive zone shift and some momentum.
Rust barrels in after the puck, centers in front, deflected in, they score! And Guentzel's got it! 200 career goals for number 59 as he puts it past Blackwood and gives the Pens a 3-0 lead.
In their own end, Josh, a little line change, the fans were getting antsy, started booing, but just a great little bank pass, chip to speed, more simplicity than you talked about. And Rust's speed went to work, separating and then just the execution.